In 1989, near the Pocono Mountains in Pennsylvania, 19-year-old Lori Walker left for work. She was never heard from again. It was NASA technology, a fly, and the family cat that helped solve her disappearance in the most unusual.